What's up, guys? It's me, Debbie, and welcome to Debbie Adores Ronda Vlogs! Sa update ng ating mga semi-FU units. So, in this video, I'm gonna show you guys the latest iOS that I have installed on my semi-FU 7. Actually, dalawang installment siya, 12.4, and then the latest is the 12.4.1. So, yun. Tip lang, medyo matagal yung sa 12.4. I mean, not the video, but the process though. So, tignan natin kung ganun din yung nangyari sa inyo. So, watch the whole video to find out if my phone is still working. See ya! What's up mga kangodoyan? Eto na nga, i-update na natin ating semi-FU unit. Maraming salamat pala sa lahat ng nanonood ng aking updates ng OS ng aking semi-FU 7. Umabot na tayo ng 1.8 and still counting. So, yeah. Pangilang beses na rin po tayo nag-update ng iOS, kaya sa mga nagtatanong po dyan sa mga semi-FU units nila kung safe ba, guys, it is safe. But still, update at your own risk. So as you can see from 12.4, kasi actually matagal ko na nagbibigay process sa 12.4, so recent lang yung 12.41.1, so sinabay ko na siya dito sa video na to. Kaso yun nga lang, dito sa 12.4 medyo matagal yung verify yung update. Tapos yung process ng installation, medyo, it took minutes, siguro mga 5 minutes na yun, bago natapos yung installation ng 12.4. So, check out. Unit check muna tayo kung may nagbago ba, kung may hindi na nag-work. So, eto na siya.
Low.
So yeah, my SIM card is still working. Nagkaroon pa rin yung signal. Yun na lang yung basic troubleshooting when it comes to getting your phone's signal. Tapos, yeah, nakakatawag pa rin ako. In-update ko yung OS with the check on the phone. Hindi ko siya inaalis. Nagawa ko lang yung inaalis. So, let's try to call someone. And it's good. Again, it is safe to update the semi-FU iPhone units to the latest iOS update. Thanks for watching! See you again in my next video. Bye!